Hello folks, this is a gaming nerd. If you're watching this video as it's premiering, I'm going to be on a Thanksgiving dinner soon. Or will be at the Thanksgiving dinner soon by the time you're watching this. Hello folks, this is a gaming nerd. And if you're watching this, I'm at a Thanksgiving dinner with my family. So the video you're going to see is a previously recorded episode of Progressbar95, just scheduled to premiere on a day where we'll all be eating turkey and dressing in cranberry sauce. Especially the cranberry sauce, that stuff is delicious. Anyway, to celebrate this special holiday, I decided to give you a special episode of Progressbar95. This will probably be episode 152, at least in terms of non-special episodes. Alright. Let's get this train rolling. Okay. Let's see if this works. Ooh, nice. Can't really say the British thing.
You've got mail. Right.
I think I know why that was the wrong code, because one of the two eights was 2A. So the actual code is gotta be kidding. There we go. You know, it would be nice if this game supported, like, right-clicking on the PC version, or a long press on the touchscreen in the mobile version to pop up a menu of some sorts, where you could decide whether to delete the file or not. That'd be pretty cool. Sometimes I struggle with these codes. Like right now. Well, there we go. There we go. Thank you. Looks like that's about enough. Hold on. Okay. all the viruses removed, got all the computers updated, and I just need to clean all of them. There we go. It looks like we are good to go.
You've got mail.
Let's restart. Doing pretty good. Let's go on to the internet. Pretty good. Okay. Now, I think any animated GIF or whatever would also show up in the source code. What do you think? Check out my homepage while I'm at it. Oh, I just couldn't resist doing the search. This one seems to always be under construction for some odd reason. Thunder. Now I know that county is wrong, so it's 8 a.m. The time is correct. Check out the people. Luckily, I've never been banned from people.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Thank you, Spark. What's breaking this? Under construction. What could be under construction at this time of day? from design. Let's see what we have. 69 for red. And 26 for green. And 129 for blue. Hold on. I think I read that wrong. It was actually 123, my bad. Design 2.0. Unless it's supposed to be... Then to be... And finally... Oh, there we go. Got the bonus. Sometimes text can get confusing, can it? As usual, I got led to and then the construction page. Seems like a good place to stop for now, so I'm gonna take a break and get some breakfast. I'm back. type. Clear it out. Broken name link, I believe. No, wait, maybe not. Did some nice work on that. else you can get into. This HTML code is nice. There we go. Wow, getting a lot of stars out of it, aren't I? Okay. Let's see. checking something. Well, that was better than I expected. Alright. Getting a lot of points. Oh, that's... You're grappling the right thing. going to go ahead and check the P-book real quick. Looks like P-book's doing good. Well, that was pretty good routing. Well, you're welcome, Ben.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Found a disk in the drive, didn't I? Let's see. Alright, looking pretty good. We got 40%. Okay, 65%. What I call a perfect score. Wow, that's quite a lot of points.
You've got mail.
Well, I have to say, this has been fun. So, but like all good things, it has to come to an end. Alright. If I don't see you guys on Thursday night or any other night, I just want to say Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. And if you like this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps the channel grow. And I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Oh, and Happy Thanksgiving, in case I forgot to say it before.